12. What is the energy range in EVs of photons in the visible spectrum of wavelength 400 nanometers to 700 nanometers? So again, I want you to think about photons of light as a big popper, a big slam, a big pop of energy. And we've talked about this before using HC, a constant times a constant, and your fundamental constant sheet has this nice one in terms of EVs and nanometers. You could put in Planck's constant, you could put in the speed of light, you could put in wavelength in nanometers, and you'll get your energy in joules, and then just convert joules to EVs. But it's kind of nice just to use this constant and do it in one step. So for red light, you're going to divide by red, 700 nanometers. Blue light, put in 400 nanometers. That's all it takes. It gives you a good feel for the EV energy.